Hey, this is a familiar sight, folks, at Ski House. We're on Interstate, Ursa Access, getting over to Suntanner. Oh, it looks like they groomed Yodeler. Did you see that, Jack? Or you think they just groomed right there? I think they groomed Yodeler. Yeah.
I didn't want to criticize my good friend and buddy, big guy, but that was not Earth's Access. That was Overpass.
Oh, okay. Thank you for reminding me.
That's what you get when you ski with a guy.
All right.
No charge.
Hey, I'm still learning the mountain after 10 years. I make a lot of errors here. That's the good thing about the big man. He's not afraid to admit it. This one side looks pretty good right here. We'll let my lovely bride make it. One of the good tricks, Jack, and you know it, on the flats, get in somebody else's tracks. Just makes it. Hon, right side.
Let somebody else pack it down for you.
You just got to let them go.
Right side, let it happen.
Let it happen. Okay. Nice. Pat in the POW on Suntanner. Wow. Wax is perfect, Brian. We're rubbing on just before. There's some stiff stuff there. Want to go up again, Hunt? That was in great shape. Yeah, that was deep. No, that was deep.